Fans are reacting continually to the somewhat surprising news that Henry is moving on. I'm curious, of all of the people who worked on the show and all of the characters, obviously your bond with Henry's was one of the most profound and obviously sincere off screen. Can you talk about what Henry's meant to you in that role and how it feels to be welcoming Liam to the Witcher family?
I mean, the first time I met Henry and worked on this show with him, we had a rehearsal together, and it was, you know, it was easy. It was so easy since day one. It was it. We just worked so hard to create a chemistry together, and it was effortless. And you don't get that. That is so rare in this industry. And so when Henry obviously announced the news, it was... Yeah, it was gutting. It was really, it was gutting to all of us, and we're all going to miss him so much because he brings so much to the show. There's his work ethic, his stillness, his talent, like everything about him kind of sings Geralt. And I thought that I was at first pretty gutted. And then I spoke to Liam and we get on really, really well. Like we've been emailing and stuff. Immediately I was like, oh, I can see why you're stepping into these shoes. You have the bravery, the strength to do this, and he's going to bring something new, something different. I am as excited as everyone else is to see him, to see what happens, because it's different. Something is wild and changeable about this show, and that's fun to me.
There's been a lot of speculation from fans online that one of the reasons Henry is moving on from the series was because of the divergence between the story that we were seeing on screen and from the books. And I think obviously this series being an untold origin story, which is completely original, sort of plays into that narrative. I'm curious if you have any comment on that, because obviously people are going to speculate online that series like this are the reason we don't have Henry anymore. And do you have a response to people who are inevitably going to post that kind of opinion?
I mean... I can't speak to why Henry left, and he has his reasons, and what I can say is how he left, which was respectfully and very kindly. Like, he was sending everyone on this show chocolates and wine and things, like on our press tour, like from wherever he is in the world. He's a gentleman and a class act, but as for the fans who adore the books, adore the lore, all I can say is that season 3 has a lot of the lore in that I am very excited to see. Any true book fans will know what's coming, and it will be worth it, I hope.